Yorkville, though, your leader out of the prelims in 3:19.85. Their leadoff runner, Bryson Clement for Homewood Swarthmore's Andrew Mitchell. Naperville Central and 7 on the outside with a good start. That's Bodie Smith. For Elmhurst, the Duke, that is Kate Noble, the senior. Yorkville, the Foxes, Clement. Let's assess the field running order at the break line. It's going to be the Foxes of Yorkville. That's Owen Harini. We've heard him before. Owen Harini takes the lead. The Duke of York in second. That's Aiden Hill, a senior running for Elmhurst York. Tucker Engelmeyer for the Trevians in first. For the Foxes, that's Elliot Goodwin right up beside him now, then settles back. Grayslake Central back into second place. Yorkville on the outside, John Hugh into second and Hunting on first. 150 meters to go. It's Grayslake Central